We'll have 150,000 people, as many as 150,000 people here tonight, and it's going to be a great show and something that will create a lot of great memories for a lot of people.
Have you ever seen a town so ready to be branded by the NFL? Isn't this something?
I think as soon as they saw the